Okay, let's take this C registration, so either 1985 or 86, Land Rover 90 V8, or genuine V8 and genuine county station wagon, for spin. All light ignition might come up the way they should. Slightly second turn then. A little bit of throttle needed. Right, off we go. This is showing 116,000 miles, and it's, I think it's only have three owners from the year, if I'm right. Been sweet sounding V8 on it. And obviously being a factory V8, there's no issues with wrong gearing or parts not being up to the job. It's a proper factory one. No signs of any misfiring, hesitancy or overheating. The temperature gauge is just coming up to the quarter mark now, and I've just done 4 miles in it in this run, but I have done a few other miles in it. It's been absolutely fine. A little bit of backlash in the transmission, uncommon on there. LT85 gearbox. Brakes nicely. Some pros are good on second and third. To be honest, this gearbox is so strong that it's never going to be an issue. Very, very rattle free actually. No nasty pumps, squeaks, punks or anything like that. It does actually feel really, really solid. Work as they should. There is speedo, fuel gauge, temperature gauge, and voltmeter. Both fuel warning lights just flickering a little bit there. Steering was a couple of degrees off centre. Brakes nice in a straight line. Really nothing I can seriously criticise on it at all. Way it drives, or even mildly the way of the steering wheel being a couple of degrees off centre. Cracking machine. Okay, I think we'll leave it there. Not much more I can say about it. My name is Simon. You can reach me in the office on 0118 907 1495. Or go go to our website, which is www.motodrome.co.uk.